Okay, I'll try to make it quick. Hi everyone, my name is David, I'm from Taiwan and I represent Work Scouts. I just wanted to share some of my feedback to all the peers here representing the Big Six. So, here we are at this summit, we're gathering for the global youth mobilization, and we are somehow at the privilege to be here, be it we are sponsored or we self-funded. There are many people in this society who are underrepresented, be it like they're discriminated by their age, by their gender, accent speaking English, educational background, social status, race, color, ethnic groups, or even nationalities. So I want to encourage everyone to reach out to the underrepresented groups. Find those people who need your support in your communities. Like I would echo what Mitchell said, there are amazing people out there, outside of the Big Six. They can do amazing projects, and we want to engage all of them. Without that, we're not going to achieve the global goals by the end of 2030, which we want to leave no one behind. So that is my message. I want to echo a thank you to all the panelists.